Yeah, you don't want to risk having a dang dislocation. I mean, that's the real danger after 2 weeks, because everything's not quite, you know, healed up. Infection's bad.
Yeah, because I was talking to him. I think it may have been that guy about the nicotine thing.
Thank you.